Okay, here we are at Brisbane Water National Park at the site of the Gosford Hieroglyphs. Okay, we're turning around now, facing, heading sort of approximately north, and this is the entrance, the southern entrance to the cleft where the hieroglyphs are. Careful not to trip here. Alrighty, and here's where they are. The glyphs are located on the eastern and western walls of this. And I'll try and cover as many of the glyphs as I can. Okay, we'll start up the northern end and work our way back down. It's about 12:45 in the afternoon, daylight saving time, of course. Here are a couple of, for want of a better word, cartouches. May not be too easy to see. I'll just sort of go up and down the walls to, if we can get everything in. You can see it there just in the light. It's a carving of Anubis. And this here, this cartouche here, is actually the cartouche for Khufu. 4th dynasty pharaoh. See, it's a bit hard to make out. There's a bit of lichen growing on there, but possibly a figure of Horus. And right down here, right at the bottom, there's a strange little picture of a guy doing something. Moving down towards the south, still on the eastern wall there. There's a lot more here. Much there, but below there's some interesting figures, symbols. Here's another cartouche here that's quite difficult to see. Don't know what that's supposed to be. Rajedzef something or other. Moving along now, we have, I guess there's a few characters up the top there, and here we have the cartouches of Khufu again, and next to it Sneferu. So heading towards the southern end of the canyon. That's it for Houston Wall. Is there anything for that fall over? Is the Western Wall? And back down here. Little jump just there. Going back up the top again. Just going down the wall face there a bit. These ones might be a little bit more difficult to see because of the light. Last of them, the Western Wall. And that's pretty much all the hieroglyphics, the original hieroglyphics, that is. Although today someone's drawn some of the wall charcoal around the corner here. So I've got enough space left on this camera, I'll keep flying around. This is heading north out of the rock cleft. This hole here is where some people believe that a tomb exists, but no evidence has been found of anything yet. There we go. I'm just of interest, if I've got enough time, trip over. What appears to be a bit of a face in the rock.